And this video here is another video of my new hard drive speaker. And yeah,
yo,
you can see what I look like now. This new hard drive speaker that I rigged up because the other one broke. I was like doing something and just the wires came off. So just made a new one. That other one sound like crap anyway. And in this video, we're going to be playing, yeah, this same guy from the other video. But you know what? It's the only song I can really use on YouTube and not get in trouble. So, here we go. As you can hear, it sounds pretty good, but that's because it's on this thing here. This is a state quarters thing. Let me show you what happens when I take the tape off. Cool like that. It's the pages and pages of what you are like in the giant book that's hidden inside you. DNA, you're in my heart. DNA. This is with nothing on it. Yeah, I took this little windmill wood thing. I need this tape here off. It looks cooler that way. Spinning the disc doesn't really do much. I removed that little head. Yeah, dusty, I know. Alrighty, that was Jonathan Coulton with That Spells DNA. Right there. It's the only even remotely good song I can play on YouTube, but you know, it's a good song, so don't hate me for that. So, I guess you know what to do. I'm not going to even say it later.